Brilliant backhand. Oh, wonderful time to play that drop shot. Now the return is long. Kanta firmly deep. It goes long, she forces the error. And she has gotten to the tiebreak, Kanta. It goes into the net. And that was a battle. Especially in the second set, but it is Johanna Konta, the big home favorite, who does beat